work out, eat right, hydrate yourself, no junk food. I think if you're physically fit, you are mentally fit. I did a bunch of exercises right now, so let me just run you through what those exercises are. The first one that you saw where I had this 20 kg, 20 kg and some 20 kg, about 60 kgs on my stomach. Was for your glutes, you know, so those are called glute bridges. So you basically take the entire weight on your butt muscle, on your glutes, and then you're pushing it up. So it looks, I don't know if it looks easy or not, but it's definitely not easy. Then there was another exercise with the abs and the glutes again. So it's a mixture of a small plate here, and then you pull up. So using your back, you're pulling up through your abs, and then you're also squeezing your glutes. All of these are basically compound exercises. You're working on multiple muscles at the same time, you burn more calories because it's not just doing a chest press, you know, or a shoulder press. So it's more exhausting. And then I did this exercise which had dumbbells and squats. So it was side lunges and dumbbells. So you're working on your shoulders and your legs and your core at the same time. Then I did this exercise which had a rod and it had some 40 kgs, 50 kgs of weight on it, which is for the shoulder and glutes and abs again. Basically kneel down and then you pushing up with the rod and using your back and your shoulders, and then when you go down you squeeze your glutes and then you push up again. So that is, I think, one of the most toughest exercises of everything that we did today.